At Europe's spaceport in French Guiana, the impressive Ariane 6 launch pad is almost complete. In about a year, the maiden flight of ESA's new rocket will launch from this brand new site. Thanks to technological innovations and renewed interest from both governments and industry, a new era for spaceflight is dawning. With space transportation becoming ever safer and affordable, it might even become like air travel one day. In this rapidly changing market, Europe continues to further enhance its own launch vehicles. With Ariane 6, Europe will soon have the most versatile and powerful Ariane launcher ever developed. Its modular design allows Ariane 6 to be perfectly adapted to the task at hand. It can be used with two or even four solid rocket boosters to provide extra thrust for heavier payloads or higher orbits. With Ariane 6, the assembly process has been completely overhauled, choosing for a horizontal integration of the first two stages, almost like a car factory assembly line. The upper stage and fairing are added in the massive mobile gantry, which protects the rocket from the elements up to a few hours before launch. Ariane 6's upper stage Vinci engine can also be reignited multiple times, allowing Ariane 6 to launch different satellites into different orbits and to de-orbit the upper stage to mitigate space debris. If Ariane 6 is Europe's heavyweight champion rocket, the new Vega C is the medium-weight champion. It will make its first flight in 2020, further diversifying Europe's launch capability portfolio. Vega C is an improvement of the current Vega. Its first stage uses the new and more powerful P120C solid rocket motor, which is also used for Ariane 6's solid rocket boosters. The launcher can also accommodate wider and heavier loads under its new fairing. Today, ESA is already working on the next Vega evolution, Vega Evo. In the future, ESA's rockets will even be able to launch a multitude of small satellites at the same time. To achieve this, ESA leads the development of dispenser structures to host multiple small satellites under the fairings of Ariane and Vega, paving the way for innovative, reliable, and high-capacity rideshare launch services. Another exciting and innovative ESA project for space transportation is Space Rider. It builds on the experience of the Intermediate Experimental Vehicle, IXV, which made a successful flight in 2015. Space Rider should provide Europe with its first reusable space transportation system. This unmanned orbital vehicle will use Vega C to get into orbit and will be able to return safely to Earth after its mission. It can be used for experiments in microgravity, in-orbit validation of new technologies, deployment of small satellites, and more. With these projects, ESA guarantees Europe's independent access to space and ensures that the European space industry remains competitive in a very demanding market. ESA also sets high standards for European companies, making them reliable partners for institutional and commercial customers. Rockets are the backbone for almost all space-based endeavors. By investing in the development of space transportation services, ESA helps to standardize space travel to a point where it will become a feasible and affordable mode of transportation. Thank you.